to watch for. Is there any surprise that Coach Cowher is also thinking Steelers too, Tony?
No surprise. He's a homer, let's be honest. I mean, I always tell him, I'm like, branch off. You're not in Pittsburgh anymore. You live in New York, I feel like. But, you know, he's doing a great job on set.
All right, Brent, hey, look here. So at this point of the season, talk about what the matchups are for today that you're looking at, as well as your MVP.
Well, I think we know about the MVPs of the league, and we talk about them all the time. You know, Carson Wentz was probably the leader in the clubhouse. I think today you might be watching the game that might decide the MVP. Russell Wilson's still in it, but Antonio Brown and Tom Brady are playing outstanding football. Antonio Brown is far and away, over the last five seasons, the most dynamic wide receiver in the NFL. And I really think today could go a long way in determining what guy ends up winning this award.
And as you zero in on the action today, the key matchup for you will be what?
Well, there's a lot, but the one I'm really looking forward to seeing is Stephon Gilmore versus Martavis Bryant. Martavis Bryant, back in 2015, added the development to this offense that made it really difficult to stop. Everybody tries to double-team Antonio Brown. They try and stop the run with Le'Veon Bell. Well, that safety that comes down to stop the run, the other one goes and doubles Antonio Brown. The safety comes down to help out on Bell. Well, Bryant is one-on-one with the whole right side of the field or the whole left side when he's out there. That is the matchup that they're going to try and attack, I assume, and that can create the big plays, and if that happens, that will get New England out of their doubles, out of their kind of scheme, I think, and that'll be interesting because Gilmore's been playing really good football.
All right, Tony, you know we are looking forward to this matchup and your call. Thank you so very much. All right, folks, Steelers all pro.